Joe Johnson. Pierce chasing it down, bumped by Battier, brought to the ground. And this will be on.
Mainly because he thought he had the rebound. Watch it. But see Battier, Batty dives for it because he was a step away. See right there, Paul thought he had it, and then Battier came right in, caught him with his right shoulder. And if I'm Paul Pierce, I'm upset because I think that Paul Pierce, he gets taken out of the play by Battier's aggressiveness.